They say that kid is got...
I'm bringing sassy back. I never think... Hey girls, I just did this look right here on my face. And I did this look to help you guys make your eyes appear larger and more awake. And this is the look. It's very natural, almost like hardly no makeup at all. Just a lot of, just a neutral tone with some white eyeliner and everything. So if you want to see how to do this look, then keep watching. Okay, so for the first step, we're just going to prime our eyelid. You can use any kind of primer you want. I'm just using this regular Maybelline Coverstick Concealer that I bought at the drugstore. Just a little bit of my finger like that. I'm going to place it all over my lid. Even up towards the brow bone. And even in the corners. Okay? Okay. Now, once we're finished with that, we're going to start kind of backwards, I guess. We're just going to take a regular white eyeliner. The one that I'm using is just the Rimmel Soft Coat Eyeliner, and this color is in pure white. I'm just going to take this, I'm going to actually put it on my waterline. Okay, once we've applied that all over our waterline, we're going to go ahead and move on to our shadows. So for this, I'm just going to take a regular shadow brush, and this is just my large eyeshadow brush that I bought from Target, and I'm going to be using the Coastal Scents 88 palette, and the color I'm going to be using, which we're only going to use one lid color, it's going to be this peach right here, which is a really pretty peach. And we're just going to put that all over our lid, up into the crease, and almost up to the brow bone. We're just going to swirl our brush in it, and then put it all over the lid. Sweep it on there. Up into the crease, and even up towards the brow bone a little bit. And for this, I'm just using a really natural color, almost a fleshy tone color, because we don't want too dramatic, because darker colors will make your eyes look smaller, so it's the best idea to use real light natural colors to make your eyes look wider and awake. Okay. Next, I'm going to take a smaller shadow brush, like this one. This is also from Target, and I'm going to take this silver color right here in the Coastal Scents palette, the second silver, and I'm just going to put a little bit on this brush, like this. About that much. Blow a little bit off, and then put it on my brow bone. And blend it away. That's pretty much your highlight color. Okay, and that's about it for the eyes. The only last step we have is we're just going to curl our lashes and apply our eyeshadow. And apply our mascara. So I'm just going to curl my lashes about 10 seconds. Okay. And then I'm just going to take my Maybelline Lash Stiletto, and this is just in black, and I'm going to take just a cardboard card I've cut out to use with my mascara. Put this up here. I'm just going to apply it all over my lashes. And this helps from making mistakes. And it separates your lashes more efficiently. Done with that. And the very last step, and the reason I saved this for last is because I don't really want a lot of fallout, but this is really what it really does help brighten up your eyes. And I'm just going to take more of a vanilla shaded, a vanilla colored eyeshadow, and for this I'm just going to be using Maybelline's New York single eyeshadow in vanilla. It's a really pretty shimmer finish vanilla color, and I'm going to take a sponge applicator, and I'm just going to put a little bit on the sponge applicator, about that much. And put it all on the corner of my eye, like that.
And once I have applied it with my sponge applicator, I'm going to go back with the brush. I'm just going to use another small shadow brush, much like the one we used before. I'm just going to blend it out. There you go. Okay, and as always, our final step is going to be our lipstick, or lip gloss. And for this, I'm just going to use a real sheer pink lip gloss, and this is actually from Wet n Wild, and it's the Mega Slips lip gloss, and it doesn't say what color this is, but the number is 564A. So just look for that number. But it's a really pretty sheer pink color. Just going to put all our lips. And then if you want it to be extra shiny, which I normally don't, but for this I'll just go ahead and do it. I'm just going to take this New York Color Liquid Lip Shine. It's just the sheer pinky color, and I'm just going to put it over top. And that's your finished look. So if you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section below.